A 2-year-old is now dead after testing positive for heroin, and 3 adults are now facing charges. Brixley Marie Lee's mother, grandmother, and boyfriend are all facing charges. Officers went to their home on the call of an unconscious infant. When she was taken to the hospital, she was found with injection marks, and her urine tested positive for heroin. Investigators say the girl was apparently born in the home in August, but never received any formal medical care. We are still waiting on the results of an autopsy. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Ratana.